Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, you need to update the packages. After that, execute the next apt command to install package dependencies. When everything is installed, run the following command to set up the default Python command. Then verify the version of Python. Next, verify the Nginx servers using the system command. Lastly, verify the supervisor servers to ensure that the service is enabled and running. Create a new project directory test app and move into via the cd command. Create a new virtual environment venv using the command below. Activate the venv virtual environment using the following command. After venv is activated, execute the following pip command to install Flask and Gunicorn. When the installation starts, you should get the following output. Create a new file using your preferable editor. Insert the following Python script to create the first Flask application. When finished, save and exit the file. Now create a new templates directory and create a new file index.html. Insert the following HTML script into the file. To test your application, run the test app using the following command. Open terminal and connect to the server, then run. Create a new file in the same direction as test app PI using the following editor. Insert the following Python script to integrate your Flask application with Gunicorn. To ensure that your installation is successful, run the Gunicorn command below. Now launch your web browser and visit the IP address, followed by port 8080. That's it. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.